side of reception. He gets in victory lane. It's checkered flag number 4 for 2003 Kirkland.
He's passionate about driving a race car. He got those people up off their butt. And here he's getting ready to win.
Decker, this time.
3 poles in a row.
Kurt Busch, a winner at Infineon. First of 2011.
Incredible.